Lucien must have gone back to his shop to check his inventory.
He owns a shop?
Yep. Only the most famous pawn shop in Hangzhou. Wu's Abode. Come on, I'll take you there.
Years ago, guided by the fox mask bearing Warring States manuscript, Wu Xie ventured into King Lu's palace, where he stumbled into the hidden stone maze. The maze was full of hazards and deadly traps. He narrowly survived, but left empty-handed. Over the years, Wu Xie has been ruminating on that failed job, speculating and searching for answers. And now, as the Emerald Fox Mask is slowly unveiled, will the truth finally be revealed?
Again, have you found what you're looking for?
Not yet, but I'm getting there. Right now I'm trying to trace the source of this inscription.
This is something from the Warring States period. It comes in two parts. I happen to know where the other part is. It's in a tomb, an extremely dangerous one. You need to be fully prepared before venturing there.
Is hung in the air. Maybe there's a way to lower it down.
It was the bell that made you hallucinate. The thing you're looking for should be in the sarcophagus.
This place looks more like a maze than a tomb.
There are traps everywhere. Be careful. arrow shouldn't have gone far.
It must be those foreigners. They beat us to it again. Come on, let's catch up to them. Find a substitute nearby. There's a coffin in the vines. Maybe there's something inside. Some of the foreigners are looking for a key in this tomb. The rest are gathered in Lu Village, probably plotting something.
The thing they're looking for should be in the main chamber up ahead. It's open. Let's go.
keys in the coffin just as expected. Why does it look so familiar?
I'll report back to Wuxie and Hongzhou. You go on to Lu Village to search for clues.